Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank to Muslim Institute for invitation and for organizing this conference about Muhammad Iqbal. Beyond any doubt, Allama Muhammad Iqbal is one of the most dynamic philosophers of our century. He is the most plausible response that was raised in the Islamic world in the 20th century to Western modernization. Most obvious characteristics that separated him from others were the depth of critical thinking, especially in his approach to Islamic inheritance. When compared to others, Iqbal explored the tension between Islamic tradition and modernity more thoroughly. According to Iqbal, qiyas and istinbat didn't only limit the area of ijtihad method, but also turned it into a mechanical act by eliminating movement and development characteristics of ijtihad procedure. Iqbal didn't consider qiyas a mechanical method. On the contrary, he saw it as a method of movement and source of life. Iqbal didn't approve the idea of attributing fiqh inference only in Quran and Sunnah by neglecting existence, history, and humankind. Instead, he considered qiyas as a method of expansion and development. According to Iqbal, ijtihad is method of movement. There is a direct relation between the verses of universe, ayatullahi fil kawn, and verses in the Quran, ayatullahi fil kitab. All the approaches in Islamic thought agree on dynamic universe concept. Freedom of thought is, and in another poem he says, azadi afkar sehe unki tabahi raktay nahin jo fikru tadabbur ka salika ho fikir agar kham tu azadi afkar insan ko haywan banane ka tarika. Freedom of thought is destruction for those who have no ability to think. Freedom of thought is a way of turning the human being into an animal if the idea is wrong. Shukriya. Thank you very much.